We are the world's only civilian supersonic jet demonstration team, based at NASA's Kennedy Space Center shuttle landing facility in Cocoa, Florida. Our team is composed of the most talented and dedicated individuals from their respective fields in aviation to ensure that this remarkable example of United States military aviation history you're allowed to see what makes flying.
Hey John, F-104s.
Ladies and gentlemen, watch now from behind. The Starfighter 1 and 2 perform the exact thing. Crossover break. It's rocket time. Starfighter 1 and 2 are rejoining out to show light to outperform a series of formation maneuvers. To fly less than 3 feet apart requires incredible skill and concentration. Ladies and gentlemen, from behind in your left, the fingertip photo pass. Is powered by a J-79. That J79 is capable of some 17,000 pounds of thrust if we hit full capable. That equates to more entire horsepower than the entire starting line and the days of 500. These are two of only 9 left play examples of the F4s in the world, and they are all owned by us and operated out of the new space center. Ladies and gentlemen, look for the smoke. Down to your right, as spinners reposition, start by the 2 to the slot, to perform the slot belly pass.
We're going to head back over to the John Ash concert, and we'll be preparing for the aerosol team to be playing out with the three players after 8 o'clock.